Hey, Mario! What do you want, Luigi? I'm busy right now. Oh, you are? But anyways, me and the Cosmic Clones were just heading down to Toadtown Mall. There is a huge sale going on. I thought you could come or something.
Luigi, sometimes big sales equals big crowds, and big crowds sometimes lead to chaos, and chaos sometimes leads to trouble. So that's pretty much where I'm here.
Alright then, Luigi out.
Will you please have the common sense to hang up the phone? Okay, first of all, stop stealing lights from Spin Dash Pro. Second of all,
I'm so mad I want to punch something. What? That wasn't enough!
How about this, you stupid ugly pink bag?
That still wasn't enough!
I must find something to punch before I start punching myself.
Ow!
Make it stop! It's been going on for a week!
Okay, this is the longest time that Bowser has gone off throwing a temper tantrum. And if someone doesn't fix this soon, I'm going to hammer time someone.
Oh, shut up, Hammerhead. We're gonna do something in a minute.
It's Hammer Bro, not Hammerhead, because I'm not a shark, you see. I'm a Koopa, and it's Hammer Bro.
Well, guys, look on the bright side. Bowser might be throwing temper tantrums, but at least he got a bigger castle.
What does that brighten up things? I mean, this castle's worse than the other one. This one has bugs and roaches. It's bigger, but it has bugs and roaches.
Okay, someone has got to do something about my dad's temper tantrum.
Okay, how about this? Someone has to go out and search for a new Bowser minion that has an awesome plan to destroy Mario once and for all.
Look at the idiot who just came up with a new idea.
Yeah, so that idiot might have a chance of, you know, stopping Bowser temper tantrums.
And look at the idiot who has to go find his new minion, which I hope you don't have any luck searching for.
Wow, that's a classic.
So, what are you waiting for? It's giving Shy Guy nightmares over here.
Dry Bones? Shy Guy has nightmares every night.
So that's why I hear screaming every 4 seconds.
Fine, I'll go, but I can guarantee you that I can't find any new minions or whatever.
But I found this.
Oh, thanks. Where was it?
Around the corner. Now I'm going to go search for a new minion hunt.
Minion hunt. You know, instead of Doomsday, this real movie could be called Minion Hunt. But it really doesn't fit its purpose whatsoever. Oh well, I'm just going to go and find this new minion, if I can find it.
The meeting room is, you know, crowded today, and it hasn't been this crowded since June 1st. And June 1st was the date Luigi's story came out.
Why that date out of all, you know, other dates where the meeting room was, you know, crowded?
Well, because, you know, the whole kingdom was there because they were panicking because Rosalina gone missing.
True that. I remember that.
I also hated the fact that you kept spying on me the whole adventure.
I also remember that.
Hey Mario, hey Luigi, what's up?
Hey Star Toad, you haven't been on camera in a while.
Don't remind me.
Anyways, there are people out back ready to meet you and stuff.
People out back? Like who?
Oh, just a couple of old friends. Luigi might not remember half of them.
Alright, okay, let's go meet them, I guess.
Mario, Goombella, Gino, Mallow, long time no see, what's up?
Mario, glad to finally see you again. I missed you.
I know, it's nice to see you again. How are you?
Hello there. Nice to see the famous Mario again.
Mario.
Really?
Makes you wonder what MC stands for.
Minecraft?
Mario Circuit, macaroni and cheese. Forget I asked.
Well, I'm kind of looking forward to this afternoon. As long as Toadsworth doesn't give me the afternoon shift.
5 minutes till meeting time, guys. You better hurry or else you're gonna be late again. Come on, Luigi, let's go ahead and get a decent seat. You remember what happened last time? We got to sit behind Wario, and that wasn't, you know, very good.
Alright, then.
Whee! Ow! Luigi, wait up! There! Ow!
Alright, everyone. Today is the monthly meeting of the Muff. Now, today we're going to talk about you-know-who again. Okay, official first announcement. This just came in. This is the fourth time you-know-who has broken out of you-know-what. Okay, anyway.
Yoshi? Yoshi?
It's the end of the world! He's going to steal my precious coins! My coins! My coins! Ow!
Ow! Oh! Hey, princess!
We're so doomed! He's gonna steal all our precious jewelry!
He wasn't supposed to get out till next week.
You know who will destroy us all.
Hope if you don't do something soon, the whole kingdom will fall apart.
Okay, guys, look. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be worried. I mean, we could fix this soon, right? Right?
This town needs more protection. Toadsworth, how long are I gonna keep this up?
Toad, how dare you? Alright, the next agenda is, how many of you guys enjoyed the sale at Toadtown Mall today?
You know, I'm not really much of a shopper. I could care less about shopping. Except if something has to do with, like, GameStop or something. Hey, they just released, the new game last time of games.
Mario, what the heck are you talking about? This has nothing to do with that!
I know, I was just trying to keep the conversation going.
Well, you should've. Sales like that only happen once in a lifetime.
Mario and Peach, sitting in a tree, K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Yeah, very mature, Luigi. Very mature.
You know, I can't keep going. First comes love, then comes marriage.
Luigi, shut up.
Then comes baby Mario in the baby carriage.
Luigi! Mario, is there a problem with you and Luigi, you know, talking in the middle of my monthly meeting?
No, Toadsworth. Except Luigi is being very immature right now.
Hey, it's not my fault that you like Peach. I even read it in someone's journal.
I don't even keep a journal!
Listen, to change the subject, then what explains you and Peach always sitting together in monthly meetings? That could explain a lot, but anyways, haha, that proves it! It's true what you write in your journal! Once again, Luigi, I don't keep a journal!
Guys, stop the whispering! I'm right here! I can hear every word you say!
Thank you!
Now to continue on this monthly meeting...
What do you mean? It's the truth! Ask Rosalina over here!
Please keep me out of this!
That's it, Luigi! You've blown my circuit! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Crap, Mario's after me!
Ah! Get back here, you coward! Ah!
Express your love to Princess Peach!
Order in my meeting room! Order in the meeting room!
Ah! Oh, never! Ah! Oh! I got it! I got it!
Oh! Oh crap, I think I knocked him out!
Ah!
You know what? This is the fifth fight I had to break up in the past monthly meetings.
Guys, break it up!
Guys, stop it! You guys are acting like a bunch of real-worlders!
Oh gee, well that's kinda offensive!
And you, Mario, back in your seat. And Luigi, back in your seat. And stop whispering during my monthly meeting. It's kind of disturbing.
And one more punch, and I'll behead you both.
Fine.
I thought it was scientifically proven that twins have a natural bond. Well, these twins are just acting like a bunch of retards.
Okay, now that we're all sit down and settled... Okay, now that we're all sit down and settled, Egad, why don't you come up to the stage?
Well, I'm coming, King Toadsworth.
Egad, you invented another invention. Would you mind telling the, you know, crew over here what the invention is?
Well, yes I am, Toadsworth.
I invented what you might call a time bomb, but that is not its scientific name. Its scientific name is an explosion. Nary Sean.
Why don't you just call it Time Bomb? I mean, that name's already been taken, but why don't you just call it that?
Fine, Toadette. Time Bomb for the narrow-minded.
The Time Bomb is a device that can blow up an entire half or whole of the Mushroom Kingdom if used properly.
A Time Bomb? That might be a lot of power. I mean, like, what's its power source? Because, you know, something that powerful might have a power source to it.
Its power?
The 7 power stars, of course. We just recently collected them all, so I just made the power source the 7 power stars.
But there's a bad side to this. I invented this bomb and was, you know, not taking the risk of blowing the entire Mushroom Kingdom up, because I never tested it. And so, yeah, it's never been tested, it's kind of fragile, and I installed a password to it and stuff, and just in case someone decides to break in, you know who, if you know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, the bomb, yeah, it's in the way safe in Mushroom Kingdom Toad Town, you know, bank.
So will it exactly, like, blow up half of the kingdom?
So far I've done some more research on it, Pink Yoshi. Right now it has enough power to blow up the whole world.
Yoshi, once again?
That has a lot of power.
Would you mind showing us this time bomb?
Science guy, whatever your name is, EGAD?
Right, I will go get it.
Ta-da! I invented this myself.
These are the buttons and codes to activate it and stuff.
And so far, only the loyal protector knows how to use it and stuff.
Oh!
Now, with the right code and combination, yeah, like I said before, you can create Doomsday. And so, that is all I have to say here about this invention. Now, if you excuse me, I have to go put this up back in Toad Town Bank.
No minions so far. I've been searching for 2 hours, and I haven't found a single site. Man, I wish I wasn't the idiot who came up with the idea. I'm not having any luck searching around Toad Sound. Aww.
Yeah, I finally found you! You're the one, you know, one of Bowser's minions, right? Ah! What the? Ah! What the heck? Where did you come from?
Kimmick?
Kimmick the Magic Koopa, at your service.
You have some nerve showing your face around Toad Town. I thought you were vanished.
Yes, I was vanished. But I somehow came back. I also appeared as an Easter egg, and who made Mario Mania hates to get mini zone, but that's a different universe. But anyways, yeah, so I was vanished, and somehow I came back. Now you have a problem with that, Koopa?
Why yes, Kimmick, I do have a problem with that.
Well, it's a shame. I guess you won't be hearing my awesome plan then.
Okay, what do you have, Kimmick? Spill it.
You know there's a bomb hidden away safely in the Mushroom Kingdom Toad Town Bank? Well, I was spying on today's monthly meeting and found out that that bomb can explode the entire mushroom half.
Keep talking.
This bomb has a very rare power source, the power of the 7 power stars, and, you know, they're, you know, hard to find. But they're hidden away safely in the Mushroom Kingdom Toad Town Bank, too. Oh boy. So, how are you liking this plan so far? Interesting? Or if you don't accept me onto your crew, I won't spill the news to King Bowser. And he can have his temper tantrums all the rest of your life.
Okay, Kimmick, you caught my attention. Follow me to the Bowser Castle. It's bigger than last time, though, but this time it has bugs and roaches.
I knew that.
Well, I'll be on my way then.
Teleport.
How on earth? I better be going. He's probably already halfway there.
Alright guys, you wanted a new minion? Then here's your stupid new minion. Here he is. Ta-da! It's Kimmick. Kimmick, Kimmick, Kimmick. I am Kimmick. Yeah, so I'm Kimmick. Kimmick, you have some nerve showing your face around here. Well, excuse me for the warm welcome. Now, I found this minion because he has an interesting plan. I know he did some bad stuff in the past, but he has a very interesting plan. What is this interesting plan, Kimmick? I want to find out this interesting plan. And don't screw this up like you did the last time.
My new plan. Egad invented this bomb that has enough power to blow up half of a kingdom.
Which kingdom?
Which kingdom, you ask? Oh, the mushroom half, by the way. It's power source. The 7 power stars. And they're both hidden away safely. In the Mushroom Kingdom Toad Town Blank.
Kimmick, if you turn on us like you did again, this time, I will rip your head off.
Hey, Dad, get down here! This blue cape-wearing freak has a new plan! He says he can blow up the mushroom half!
This better be worth my time.
Kimmick?
Hello, King Bowser.
What the heck? What, you're not surprised to see your good old Kimmick?
No, not really.
So, what's this about a bomb that has the power of the 7 power stars and it also can blow up the Mushroom Kingdom half too?
It's hidden away safely in Toad Town Bank.
Bwahahaha, excellent. Now, before we go, there's a few things I have to say. Toad Town Bank has been heavily guarded since my last visit.
Yeah, he broke in. He didn't get very far, but he broke in. And almost killed one of the toads.
Whatever. So, from what I heard from the monthly meeting, only the Loyal Protector can get into Toad Town Bank.
The Loyal Protector, huh?
Mario?
Yeah, duh, boss. I mean, who else could it be? I mean, it can't be Luigi. I mean, he's just too big of a coward. And it can't be Wario because he's fat and lazy. But, yeah, it has to be Mario.
Well, Boo, it can be Luigi. But anyways, I got it! The Mushroom Kingdom is holding a race later today. And so the thing we need to do is crash the party.
Hey, I'm in. Last time we crashed a party was Super Mario 64.
And kidnap Mario, and then brainwash him in the process.
That sounds like an even better idea.
Alright, everyone. Let's board the Doom Ships. Hammer Bro, Boomerang Bro, Shaw Guy, Boo, Bowser Jr., and Kimmick. You guys are coming with me. Koopa, Goomba, Drybones, and Birdo. You guys stay here and guard the castle.
Wait, Bowser, but before we go, I have to make a call. Now, if you excuse me, I'll go to the random telephone booth over there.
Yeah!
The telephone booth is down there. Let's see.
Can't believe those fools fell for it. Now, let's see. Yeah.
They fell for it, Count. Yes, they did fall for it. They fall for it greatly. Those guys are fools. They're idiots. They're morons.
Good. You know I can always count on you.
Kimmick, who are you talking to? We're boarding the Doom Ships now. We're leaving you.
Now I have to go. Because, they're starting to get suspicious.
At this point, I can let you do whatever you want. Call me whenever things are updated.
Kimmick, hurry up! We're boarding the Doom Ships in 3 seconds!
Oops.
Come in, King Bowser!
I hope nothing goes wrong today, because every time we try to have some fun, guess who you know who tries to ruin it.
Take a load off Toadsworth. Just enjoy the race we're about to have.
If I take my mind off you know who, you know what happens. Please keep me out of this.
Toadsworth, even if you do keep your mind off you know who, he always attacks anyways.
I
I rest my case.
Alright, guys. Get down to the starting post and let's all have a nice, clean race, okay? No cheating. Because, you know, cheating sucks.
Aw, great. Toadette just took the fun out of everything. I was going to cheat on Luigi again. Remember last time you raced? I threw a Koopa shell at you.
Don't remind me. I call first place in the first line.
Cosmic Mario.
Cosmic Luigi.
Yeah.
What, Luigi?
I still got the tape stuck to my butt. Nice going, director.
Hey everyone. It's a wonderful day in the Mushroom Kingdom, Toad Town Plaza. 7 degrees with a 10% chance of rain.
Hello there.
Didn't they get the two who started this race, King Toadman and Princess Peach?
Alright everyone, let's start your... Hey, how come it's getting dark?
This feels great to riding on a Doomship again. I mean, last time I rode it was probably Bowser's story, and that was a few years ago.
Bowser, it's kind of snug in here. Do you mind getting a bigger one?
I prefer bigger, because I'm at the bottom again. Like I was in season 2 episode of going to Director's Dad's house, and that wasn't very enjoyable. Well, sorry, Goomba. Right now I don't have the coins or the time to get a new one. Got it? Wait.
Okay, don't panic.
Okay, guys, no one panic. Just don't panic, like Gino said. Okay? Toadsworth, this is my perfect time to be panicky! Okay, Princess, don't panic and don't make a single movement. It causes attention. Just sit still and stay. Minions attack the party! Yeah!
I'll kidnap Mario.
Yeah!
Dry bones.
Hammer time. I got you, Princess Peach! Oh, I missed! Okay, now I officially got you this time. I got you! You're coming with me, Princess!
Not again!
Boy, I missed my own doom ship. I'm such a miss today. Yeah! Hammer time, you Toadsworth!
Charge! Done!
As you guys sit there and do nothing!
Okay, guys, no one panic. It's just a random attack. These are normal! Really, Mario? Do you think I'm normal? Have you seen me around here before?
Oh, put me down!
You're coming with us, Mario. Okay, I can't believe I let this happen.
Angelomino!
Okay, guys, we got what we need. Guys, retreat!
Actually, guys, you go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
Okay. Do whatever, Kimmick.
Hammer time in your face! Yay! Hammer time in your face! Hammer bro! Oh, sorry, King Bowser. I was having fun hammer time. What's his name?
Geronimo!
Ah! Oh!
Ouch. Oh, gosh.
Gee, guys, you were right. It is getting crowded in here. We might need to get a bigger doom ship. 1, 2, 3, lift off!
boss, I think we're missing something.
Shy guy, get in here!
Okay, let me use my mystical flying powers with this whoopee thing.
Okay, gang! This is where this thing comes in handy. Oh no, it's not working. Okay, guys, we're ready to lift off. Oh no, you're not! You're staying in here!
Oh well.
Okay, now let's lift off. Ah!
This isn't getting very annoying. This is getting unnatural.
Oh, Luigi.
Hey, why is everybody knocked out?
And where's Mario?
And Peach. And where the heck is Toadsworth?
Kimmick, what the heck?
Oh, put me down!
I can go Luigi yourself.
You're worthless, Luigi.
Can you please put me down now? I think I about had enough.
Alrighty then.
Toodaloo, Luigi. We'll meet again next time.
Mushrooms.
What the heck was that? Oh. Hey, Gumballa.
Oh, hey, Luigi. Glad to see you're awake.
Let's see. The last thing I remember, I was trying to rescue Princess Peach, but then I screwed it up, like the usual.
That's okay. I'm pretty sure Mario has that under control.
Makes you wonder why Bowser attacked at the race today. Maybe they're up to something.
Yeah, I think so too. But it's pretty obvious. I mean, why else would they kidnap Mario and Peach?
Huh? Oh, hey, Gumbario. I didn't see you over there. That's not really necessary.
Well then, I'm going to go head back to the castle to see what's going on, because it's probably total chaos.
Later.
Yahoo!
Ow.
I wonder where Mario is right about now.
Oh, man. Where am I? Where's Princess Peach?
Hello, Mario, aka Super Mario, aka the Jumping Plumber, aka...
Okay, I think we get it.
Yeah, so hello. Welcome to the brainwashing room.
And meet my new partner, Kimmick the Magic Koopa. Yep, I'm here.
And so... we're here to erase your memories forever. Bwahahaha! I'm so dang evil.
Huh? Erase my memories? Why?
The only way for us to get to the bomb that's hidden away in the Mushroom Kingdom is to, you know, brainwash the Loyal Protector. And the Loyal Protector is, of course, you.
Hey, I think I've seen that guy Kimmick before.
I know you have.
Huh? What the heck is going on here, Bowser?
What the heck is going on? Well, I already told you. Kimmick?
Yes, King Bowser?
Go get the string, or whatever is bendable, to tie down Mario.
What?
You know what I mean.
Oh yes, I do know what you mean. Whee!
Aha!
Rollers. Perfect. King Bowser, sir, I got you the bendy things.
Rollers, Kimmick, seriously, you think that's gonna hold down Super Mario?
With my magic, yes.
Okay, tie them around him.
Yes, sir, King Bowser, sir.
Oh, for the love of Pete.
Now, grab the first roller and tie it around your arms. Grab the second roller and do the same thing. Grab the third roller.
Kimmick, hurry it up!
Oh no, I'm tied up! Get me out of here, Bowser! What the heck are you up to?
Once again, Mario. I've already told you, I'm going to brainwash you. If I need to say it again, you know, I'm gonna go ballistic. Yeah, I'm gonna go ballistic on you if I need to say it again.
So where to, King Bowser?
The brainwashing room, of course, is down the hall.
Oh, okay.
Why do I have the feeling that there's something up with that guy?
Oh well.
Mario. Hero Bionic Mario.
What? Are you just trying to look for adjectives?
Yes, I think I've been playing too much of Super Scribblenauts anyway. But anyways, three controllers. A blue one, a red one, and why the heck is SpongeBob here?
Sir, don't you think we should get back to the main project?
Oh, yes. Back to the main thing. So anyways... this one right here will erase your memories. This one right here will do the same thing, but it'll brainwash you. This one right here, okay, I get it. Now, I have to put these things in the right order.
Okay, Kimmick, what's the order?
Okay, blue, green, or wait a minute. Blue, red, yellow, blue, yellow, red, yellow, blue, black, white, yellow, blue, orange, yellow, black, white, yellow, button, orange, button, and light up thing, and the final twist. Random noise shaking! Okay, now that the generator's booted up, let's go to the main controls. Prepare to have your memories for the last time, Mario! See what I did there, Kimmick? Instead of your life, I said, you know, I said... What did I say? I forgot what I said. Oh well, just forget it, okay. Prepare to lose your memories, Mario! I'm so dang evil! And... any second now... one tiny push, and... Bowser, get on with it ready before he finds out a way to escape! Kimmick, I want him to suffer, okay? Any movement now, and... get on with it! Okay! Jeez. And... wah-ha-ha. Oh, man! Is it done? Yo! Minion! I think the process is done, King Bowser, sir. Now, let's see. How do we get him out of this thing? Oh, my head is spinning. Oh, whoa. Whoa, big dude, aren't you? Now, can someone be so kind to take this thing off of me? Oh, never mind, I got it out myself. Now, someone explain to me why I'm here and where I am. Yes, it worked. You're in the Mushroom Kingdom, which is technically the Bowser half, and you're a loyal servant to King Bowser. Sounds pretty promising. And we're going to sneak into the Mushroom Kingdom Toadtown Bank and steal the bomb. That's going to explode the entire Mushroom half, hopefully not Bowser's, and hopefully not the all. Hey, that rhymed. I sound like Merlee. But anyway, still. Yeah, you see where we're getting at. Yeah, what the witch said. Okay. Kimmick, Mario, let's move out. Wait, Bowser. I have to make one phone call. See ya. Something's up with the guy in the blue cape. That's Kimmick. Kimmick? Wow, that's a name? I didn't even think that was a name. What type of name is Kimmick? Sounds like you're a mix between a... Mick and Kim. Mick Kim, which does not sound threatening. What the heck is wrong with you? It's also like saying Ratatouille. It sounds like rat... and patootie. Rat patootie. That actually sounds kind of funny. Rat patootie. Rat patootie. Where are you getting this from? Oh, I was watching this movie called Ratatouille. Oh yeah, it's about this rat who knows how to cook food. And why are we referencing this? Da 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 da. Dial the number. Boom boom. Okay. Count. Black. The brainwashing part of the plan is done. We're moving on to the, you know, stealing bomb part. And, you know, we've gotten so far in this plan, and I hope nothing ruins this. And also, the Bowser dude is getting suspicious, very suspicious. What am I supposed to do? You're probably gonna say something like, "Oh, don't make too many phone calls, or else they'll get super suspicious," or something like that. But anyways, Count, this plan is going tremendously awesome. You know what's funny? I met this Bowser dude, or did meet this Bowser dude, or actually I'm talking, was past him right now, and he has like 5 million minions? We only have like 4. It takes 5 million of those minions to come up with a plan that always fails. And we just came up with a plan that destroys almost all the Mushroom Kingdom. Pretty interesting, huh, Count? I mean, come on, you gotta think that's interesting. So yeah, I wonder how King Bowser is going with this plan. I know, it's been so interesting lately. I mean, we're actually coming up with a plan that's, you know, never failing. The number one said that Bowser claims that he has a HQ, or IQ, of a 1,000. Yeah? That actually might be true. Come on, Hey, who's talking over here?
I think we should whisper like this so, you know, no one catches us on suspicion and stuff. Good idea, bro. Good idea. Now, let's listen spyingly.
Yeah, I hope he releases his true power, which I'm trying to get him to do it. This guy is so stubborn like his brother.
Oh, and by the way, Count, you know you're gonna have to find me out of the way once this earth blows up and, you know, like, teleport me out of here. Because I don't want to die along with these stupid peasants.
Okay, first of all, who are they talking about? Second of all, who is he talking to? Third of all, what is this bomb going to do to the Mushroom Kingdom once we get it? Because I have a feeling that it's not going to just the Mushroom Kingdom. Shh. Oh, crap. I think we've been played.
Huh? What do you mean?
Oh, you mean those morons.
Yeah, Count. I gotta go.
Oh, good. He's left. Now we gotta go tell King Bao. Why do I have the feeling that he's... Hello? Go.
Yeah, see, the thing is, you have to keep this a secret for me. We don't want our plan to go out of waste now, do we?
Now hold on, we're not just gonna trade between Bowser and blow up the entire Mushroom Kingdom plus his half? You're a one dirty cheapskate, aren't you?
Oh, me and the Count thought of this plan.
Now, you better watch it, okay? And to make sure the secret doesn't get out... Ah! Ah!
Count Blick, we'll soon get our revenge on this plan.
Yo, Bowser, I found some neato stuff in here! This looks like some type of music folder. Hey, I was right! Hey, look! Christmas answers! Or antlers. We can use these for our Christmas special. See that? See? If I can put them on, I guess, but we can use these for a Christmas special. Ooh! Markers. Oh man, there's nothing in here.
Alright, Bowser, we're ready to plan our attack on the Mushroom Kingdom.
Let's go! Whoa! Dad! Yo, wait for me! You're not gonna get in there without me!
Where am I?
Oh no, not the sail again!
Rise and shine, princess, and welcome to your new permanent home.
Oh, it's you again, the she-devil, right?
Wrong! My name is Birdo. Birdo. And you're going to be stuck in that cell forever.
Oh, stop talking to me, your voice is so annoying.
Am I so annoying? Well, pretty princess, you're going to be stuck in there. You can forget counting on Mario. He's brainwashed, and well, Luigi is knocked out, dead, or, you know, severely hurt.
You stop saying those words right now!
Can't! It's the truth! Bowser said to come here and, you know, entertain you.
Plus, Bowser's already heading to Toadtown Pink to steal that bomb!
You guys know about the bomb?
Yep, we snuck in, or Kimmick snuck in there, spied on you guys. Told Koopa about the bomb, then Koopa told Bowser about the bomb, and then, well, you know, yeah, that's how it all went down. So, your kingdom is doomed.
Well, I don't think so. Mario will figure out a way to get through this.
Mario's been brainwashed. Did you get that through your thick skull?
At least I am a girl, and at least it's not through my head.
Oh, you better take that back.
Oh, yeah? Well, you better take that back of what you said about my kingdom.
Oh, you know, take that back about you saying me a transgender, and I'm leaving you. Goodbye. Sit in this jail and rot, you stupid peach thing. Ah.
Oh, man, this is the worst day of my life. Ugh.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, this is an emergency meeting. Now, I need to pick certain people to go guard the bomb and the power stars back at Toad Town Mall. Bowser might be up to something again, so that's why I'm doing this.
Who could I send?
Daisy and Rosalina. You two could be on guard. Nah, I changed my mind. That's too deadly. So I'ma let Cosmic Mario or Cosmic Luigi to go on board. Since considering the fact that the two girls I just mentioned are princess girls, and you know what I mean. So, Cosmic Mario and Cosmic Luigi, you guys are on guard.
Okay, time for us Cosmic Closest Kind. Cosmic Luigi, the only reason why you're saying that is because you're not well known.
So, time for us to shine. Come on! Together! Whee!
Okay, Cosmic Luigi, let's sit right here. Turn on this light. And wait for the burgers to come. So, while we wait, you want to play a game of I Spy?
Oh, sure.
Okay. I spy with my little eye something
fishy.
Something fishy. Is that the fish tank?
I'm correct, or you're correct.
I spy with my little eye something
black.
The keyboard? You are correct.
Okay, Mario. There it is. Down there. Wait, I don't see it. Oh, the bomb. Down there. Along with the 7 power stars. Hey, where the heck is Kimmick? Whoops, sorry I'm late. Jeez, you run fast, King Bowser. Yeah, okay. Come on. Let's sneak by. Mario, you first.
Oh!
Good luck, Mario.
It's funny, I thought I'd never heard those words from you.
Well, he's my new minion, and probably the most helpful minion. Kimmick, you go next. Whoa! Boy, haha, I'm so dang evil.
Oh, that place you threw me into, Bowser, was so spiderwebby. Mario, wait up! Hey, the bomb looks like more like a Nintendo than the actual bomb. Well, the director's gotta use what the director's gotta use.
Yeah, okay then. Hey, look over there! Is that Mario with Kimmick? Pinch me, I must be dreaming. Please don't tell me what I think I am, or think I am thinking, or you know what I mean. I seriously think you're right about what you're thinking. Oh, crap. Come on. One step away from victory. Now, come on. Back all these up before someone stirs up trouble.
Wait, Mario, there's conveniently a bag right there.
Come on, let's pack it up.
Hold it right there.
Huh? Who said that?
Why does that voice sound oddly familiar?
Oh yeah, it's us, the Cosmic Mario Bros, and you're not taking those power stars under our dead bodies.
Kimmick, I think we better escape now.
Well, hurry up, pack it up. You fight these guys off.
Okay.
Mario, what did they do to you?
Do I know you?
That's it, attack them. Yeah! Ouch!
I'm not going down without a fight.
YouTube Cosmic Greenie. Yeah!
Super Mario Power.
I'm not going down without a fight. Oh man, you're tougher than I thought. Get him, Luigi! Or Cosmic Luigi!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Above, above, world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, the Mushroom Kingdom's going to die.
Guys, let's hightail it out of here! Mama, I made Boom Boom.
Okay, you can actually feel the awkward.
I can't, I'm coming, Kimmick!
We got him, King Bowser, sir. We got him!
Phase 1, part 1 of our plan completed, without a plumber too soon. Excellent! Okay, let's head back to the kingdom! Ah! Ow! No, this bag is heavy. Wow! Okay, castle. Oh, ouch. I never got so far with a plan in ages. The only time I got so far with a plan was Mario's missing. But then Luigi wound up rescuing Mario, as if I didn't see that coming. Waha! Oh yeah, victory dance! We did it, we did it. Oh yeah. No eating here tonight. Woo! Eating here tonight. No eating here tonight. We on a plan. Oh, we on a plan diet, yeah. No eating here tonight. Woo, eating here tonight. No eating here tonight. Yeah, no eating here tonight. We on a da 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 da. No eating here tonight. Yeah! Woo! We did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! Ah! Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Oh yeah! Guys, we should stop partying and continue the plan. We can party later. Once the Mission Kingdom world is to be abolished, of course, but we can plan later. Well, the only people who can be planning is me and Carol. But we can be planning later, okay? Yeah, we did it. We did it. Oh, yeah, we can't stop partying. Yeah, we did it. Woo-hoo. Oh, no, can't touch this. Oh, hammer time. Do-do-do-do. Hammer time. Do-do-do-do. Oh, yeah. Ouch. Guys, let's get serious. We're on a tight schedule here. Now, Mario, you know how to work this bomb.
Sure do.
Okay, work it.
He said work it. Work it. Work it. Yeah. Work.
Guys! Okay. I think I brainwashed him a little too much. You think? And now, for the bomb to start working. Now, set coordinates to mushroom. Whoa, there's no coordinates on here. It's broken down. Let's see. This plan is going so brilliant. Me and the cat will have to rebuild this world once it's exploded. It's going to be so awesome. And wait a minute, what? Oh, I'm daydreaming, boss. Yeah, I'm just daydreaming. You better. Okay, I'm gonna go daydream somewhere else. Who is this count guy? I felt like I've heard him before. What will we do at a time crisis like this? Mama, I'm a boom boom. Cosmic Luigi, what the heck happened to you? Yeah, we ran into Bowser, Kimmick, and Mario. Mario was surprisingly working for Bowser. So he turned on us. No, and Cosmic Luigi, get off. No, he did not. No, he did not turn on us. He was brainwashed. They brainwashed him? Yes, they did. They did brainwash him. Okay, you two. Tell everyone to pack up and head to the Mushroom Kingdom courthouse, or, you know, what I'm talking about, Totem Mall. Camp out, and just don't leave your territory. That's all I have to do now. And that's about it. We'll just let this problem flow, because I am out of ideas. Now our king's giving up. Tells us you have to have more options. It's the end of the world! I'm sorry, Cosmic Mario. I'm sorry. We have no more options. We have to let this plan go to the flow. Because I am out of options. Come on, Cosmic Luigi. Let's just go warn everybody. Okay, guys. This bomb will be up and running any moment now. I just need to press a few buttons. I can't believe this plan is going into place. It just can't. It's so awesome and amazing.
I know! I mean, this is the best plan I've thought of since I flunked Koopa Garden.
What the heck is wrong with you?
Well, I flunked Koopa Garden because I was such a bad Koopa, and I couldn't say my ABCs right.
You know what?
What? You're so lucky you're my boss. Mario, hurry it up already! Bomb it up! Well, it's not my fault, okay? I don't know the exact code to this thing. I mean, it's so many buttons! See? There's an X button and a Y button. This is so many generations away from a Game Boy Advance, mister!
Well, you better hurry up before I advance up your butthole!
Well, Bowser, that's not really necessary.
Yes, it is! This is how I threaten my minions all the time! Up the butthole really lurks.
That's just plain disgusting. I know.
Wait, did you just say up the butthole really licks?
I meant to say it was up the butthole really works. Why are we talking about buttholes? It's really gross topic.
You just fell over because you talked about buttholes. Thanks, you deserve that, Bowser.
You know, what I expect when we light this bomb is it's like a super plot twist to this story. Because this plan came surprisingly easy for some random guy who just literally came off the street almost an hour ago.
Well, I'm just clever like that, because I've come from a very clever part of the world. That sounded much cooler in my head.
Well, things that sound cool in your head just stay in your head. Now you learn your lesson. What's your name?
My name's Kimmick.
Oh, right.
And what's even more confusing about this thing is it has two screens, okay? Two screens! I mean, what's the point of having a second screen? It doesn't make any logical sense.
Just work the darn bomb already.
Okay. Language, dude. Jeez. Okay, and let's angle it back into coordinates. We don't want to, you know, blow up the entire world or anything. That would be better, actually. Actually, that's what I'm going to do. What? Oh, nothing. So, we just, let's see. Okay. Ah! There you go. Okay, guys, the bomb should be lifting off in 3, 2, 1, and... Ah! I caught my foot to the stupid thing!
Set to develop mushroom world in 5 days.
5 days? That's almost a week. I didn't set it to that. I set it to 30 seconds.
Message from Count Black opening.
I can't open well.
Who the heck is Count Black?
You'll see in a few minutes after I get myself opened.
How do you know you're an I?
I'm talking in first person.
Back away slowly.
Don't judge me and watch your step. Whoa! Idiot.
Boing.
Yahoo. Ouch. Okay, that really hurt.
Now, our work here is done.
What do you mean by our? I'm the one who broke into the bank and stole the thing.
No, Bowser, technically you just sat back and watched.
But who's technically R? I mean, I did it. I did all the work.
Actually, you didn't do nothing. I just used you, buddy.
What? Use? Yeah, I just used you and Mario. Jeez, you guys are a bunch of lunatics.
What are you talking about?
See? I worked for someone else, okay? I worked for... the guy who's about to appear in this message.
People of the Mushroom Kingdom, congrats! You just activate a bomb that's going to blow up the entire world! And the best thing is, you only have the time frame of a week to live! I would like to thank Kamek for helping me with the plan! I will rule the world once again!
That's a big slap in the face. I fooled you, morons. We weren't actually going to blow up just the mushroom half. We're going to blow up both halves. And now you all guys are going to, you know, die. And me and Camp Blank can rebuild this world and, you know, stop and take over. So enjoy your last 5 days on this planet. Unless you figure out a way to, you know, deactivate a bomb. Which is nothing. You can't do anything. You know why? Because you suck. Wee!
kind
of the same thing that Count Black did in Paper Mario, only it involved a purple void. Yeah, same track, same idea. And this is the second time he's doing it, basically. Yeah. Oh boy, what to do now? Okay. I have an awesome plan. We build, like, a rocket ship, and we launch ourselves to Mars. How are we going to afford the money to build a freaking NASA rocket ship? And Mars doesn't even have the right atmosphere! Still, it could be quite epic. Jeez, you doubt my plans, Bowser. You know what? You suck, too. You know what? I have a better plan. Why don't we kidnap... Not kidnap. I'm in the habit of saying that. Why don't we go get Peach from her cage first, okay? That's the first thing we do. Then the second thing is, we need to figure out a way to unbrainwash you. Got it? What about telling the town that they're gonna die? That could work. Unless we figure out a clever plan, which I just did. Okay, wee! Ow! Phase one of our plan? Unbrainwashing me. I didn't even know I was brainwashed. What does that even mean? Ow! La la la, scrolling on the iPad. Waiting for the end of the world to happen to me. I'm going to play some games on the iPad. Waiting for the end of the world to happen to me. So I don't have to get up and go pee. Yeah. What the heck are you doing? I don't have to get up and worry about using the accident toilet. What the heck are you just doing? You don't need to know. You really don't need to know. Fine, I'm playing some games on the iPad waiting for the end of the world. Well, it's not like nothing happened anyways. Well, I heard some shaking of some around the Mario's house. And found out that they activated the bomb. Well, what are we gonna do now? Get on Mushroom News and tell everybody? Okay, that could work. I mean, we haven't done a newscast since... ever. You've completely lost your mind, have you? Yes, I have. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, these fries are really good. Red Star Toad? We're live! We're live? Right now? Yes, we're live. Hey, everybody on the Mushroom Kingdom world, and I don't really care at this point what happens. You know we're live, right? Right. So, anyways, I do not really care what happens in the world, but here's all your latest news. Mario's been brainwashed by Bowser. See his picture flash up right here. Yada yada yada. And we currently don't know where Luigi is. Probably dead. Because, you know, he was just murdered by Kimmick. And another thing, the bomb has just been deactivated. Yeah, the Nintendo DS Lite bomb has just been deactivated. And we only have a week to live. So enjoy your week while it lasts. So, yeah. This is the news. That was the worst newscast ever and was informational. You incorrect little suck. You little. Why are you beating me up? What, it's not like we're live or anything. Since we're not live, I can say anything I want. You can't say anything you want because this is going on YouTube. Oh, right. But anyways, so, okay, let's end the forecast. Bye! Hey, we're live, technically, still. So let's murder the camera! Ah!
It's the end of the world as we know it! Ah! Okay. Hey, there won't be any money left in the world, so we can just murder this camera all we want! Yeah, let's murder the camera!
You're an idiot, you know that?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, it's right there. The subscribe button's right there!
Oh my gosh, okay, what to do?
I don't want to brainwash you. Time is running out. Oh my gosh. Ah! Bowser, throwing temper tantrums doesn't solve everything. Yes, it does! It solved me finding a new plan, and guess where that led? Okay? Okay? Doomsday! Okay, that's where it led! Ah! Okay, okay. Okay, calm down, Bowser. Temper tantrums don't solve anything. That's what I said! Shut up! Now, think. Who's the smart guy around here? I got it! I'll be right back! Whee!
I whip my head back and forth, I whip my head back and forth, I whip my head back and forth, da 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 da. I whip my head back and forth, yeah!
Look at that whip! Yeah! Oh yeah! I like whipping my hair back and forth, yeah! I'm now bored. Yo! Egad! Need to talk to you! Oh, Bowser! Where'd you come from? Does it matter? I actually need your help. Bowser needing my help. Just help me? Okay, with what? Is it surgery, or your heart's exploded? What? I brainwashed Mario, and I need you to unbrainwash him. What? Yeah, I brainwashed Mario, and that's why the bomb is now detonating. Fine, I can see what I can do, but I can tell you right now, it's going to be hard. Now get out of here so I can help you. Whee! Okay, Mario, let's see what we can do with you. Are you sure you can unbrainwash him? Is mass plus matter equals weight times pi? What the heck did you just say? Oh, nothing. So, Mario, do you remember anything? Nope. Do you know who I am? Nada. What's 2 plus 2? Oh, you stack the 2 on top of the 2, and then you get 22. Wrong answer, but right idea. Okay, so anyways, we need to do... Think. I have to whip an invention in about 5 minutes. Whee! Okay, let's look around here. Ha! Wires. Perfect. Yes. Aha! The lamp. Okay. And let's use a phone. Can't reach it. Ah, let's use the phone. And we hook that up to the wires. And okay, Bowser, bring Mario in here so we can hook him up to the wire and I can press the buttons on the phone. And then we can magically unbrainwash him. Okay, this better work. Come on here, Red Plumber. Ouch! That really did hurt. You know, Bowser, I never said I liked pain. No one likes pain! If you like pain, then you're a soulless loser! So how does this thing work exactly? Well, first, you have to keep your mind blank of any thoughts. Done. Well, that was quick. And now, this might sting a little bit, Mario, so be prepared for your, minor shock. How big is the minor shock? Well, the minor shock can be 10... Oh, let's say if you're being shot by a gun, the minor shot can be 10 bullets of pain. Or 20. Whichever works. I'm now scared. Well, don't be. Clear your mind of any thoughts. If you have even one thought of your mind, then your brain could be fried. What? We don't need Mario fried! Dude, we need someone to figure out to deactivate the bomb. And you're worried about Mario... I'm gonna just shut up now because I just screwed my sentence up. Yeah, okay, so anyways. And press a few buttons. Oh, man. How did I end up here? Oh, that thing was crazy. Yo, white fella. You awake? 2 minus matter equals plus positive Newton. Oh. Yeah, he's okay. Huh. Okay. Mario, wake up. Mario, now. You know, I just had the weirdest dream. Okay, so the world was
you know, going to blow up because someone activated a bomb. But I'm pretty sure that's not true, because the bomb is locked up in Toadtown Bank, I think. Okay, I think he's okay. Mario, what's 2 plus 2?
4.
Okay, he's okay. So, let's recap what happened, basically. It's all Bowser's fault. What? It's not my fault, it's that blue guy's Kimmick fault! Who the heck is Kimmick? I never heard of that guy in my life. He fooled us into deactivated the bomb. What? What bomb? It's supposed to be in Toadtown Bank. It's not in Toadtown Bank anymore, idiot. He just released it, and now it's going to explode within the time frame of a week, okay? Oh, crap. This is bad. The only time frame of a week? I haven't even created so many inventions yet! Yeah, calm down. We can figure this out. Figure what out? That bomb is deactivated. A beetle! You can't deactivate it! Unless if you find a fresh batch of 7 power stars in time, but they only come back every once every million years! Whoa, dude, we have 5 days, not a million years, okay? How are we going to find a fresh batch of power stars in a matter of 5 days? Okay. If we just find a quick way to Star Hill and hopefully there is a free batch of power stars there, then maybe we can help, then maybe we can save the world, okay? Let's just, if the power stars aren't there, then Doomsday is basically here. Got it? Okay, got it. Hit the Star Hill. What? There's no way to, what? I screwed up my line. Head to Star Hill, okay? To get there, we need to go through Dimple Wood. Woods. Okay. So how do we get there? We walk. We don't have time for that. It takes 3 days to get to Star Hill on foot. Well, that's the only transportation we have now, huh? I guess you're right. Now, come on, let's go. We don't have time for waste. Whoa! Wee! Go, Bowser! Yeah. Ah, that blue cape Kimmick guy is after me! Whoa! Get back here, Luigi! You know I don't like things left undone. Ah! What do you want from me? Okay? You murder me! At the park! Or the race! And then you crash into my house and literally chase me out of it! What the heck is up with you? Count Black wants a full army when he takes over the world? Yeah! Oh, really? I thought Mimi, Old Chunks, and Anastasia and you were quite enough! Whoa! You know exactly what I'm talking about. It was mentioned 20 or so minutes ago. Yeah! What a beautiful second day that's going to end my life. I wonder how many people committed suicide at this point. Toadette, look out! Whoa! Sorry, Toadette. Gotta run! Whoa! Come back here, you coward! As I said before, Count Black wants a full army when he takes over the world. Now, if you just hand yourself over, there would be no fights, really. Yeah, no fights. I'ma leave, because I sense trouble. Bye! Ouch, I hurt my head. What do you want from me? You chased me out of my house. I think I was cooking pasta. Oh man, I think my house is burned down now. And that's a good thing. So anyways, you know what I want. Does the name Mr. L ring a bell? Maybe not, maybe it does, I don't know. That's straight denial. Oh no, I am not changing into Mr. L so I can join your stupid army. Just to take over the world? I wanted to play an Xbox for 7 hours straight to do that. Oh well, I think I should just move my way then. Count Black won't have a full army, and I'll just be decapitated and dead. See ya! Huh! Well. No, it didn't. I guess I'll have to fight you for it then. La la la. Say what? You heard me. I guess I'll have to fight you for it then. Fight me for my other half. Now that just sounds plain awkward. Yep, but it's the only way. And I don't even care how awkward it sounds to you. Wait, how does that even sound awkward? I don't know. Think about it. You're basically fighting for me. Because my other half is me, technically. I don't know how that makes sense. What you just said didn't make any sense. Oh, right. Guess I'll just wander off then.
Get back here!
Take this, you stupid coward!
Ah! Ow!
Ha-ha! Whee! Ow! My butt! My head! My butt! My head! Ow!
This guy isn't giving up, is he?
Ow!
That didn't hurt one bit! Why did you say ow? Habit?
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do to you to make it hurt?
What?
Stuff you in this vent!
Why are you gonna stuff me in that vent? It's all dirty and icky and gross!
I said stuff you in this stinking vent!
There you go, you self-righteous Mr. Chemic dude.
Eh! Now, you melt in there! Cause it's winter and we have the heater on heat!
Okay, you tried the easy way? Now, I'm gonna have to do this the hard way!
By bribing him! Ow!
Put this right back.
Luigi, I guess there's only one way to get you to turn into Mr. L.
What?
Barbary!
Now, I'm gonna use my teleportation powers to teleport to next room.
Yee-haw!
Now, my way of bribery is kinda different.
What way?
Well, I don't bribe with money. I bribe by death.
How do you bribe by death?
Let me explain. Turn into Mr. L, or I'll kill Mario. Put it that way.
What? I'm pretty sure Mario's brainwashed or dead by now. Gosh, that's why that's the only reason why the world is ending. Mario's either brainwashed or dead.
Or I can make Mario a minion.
That sounds even better. Then we'll have both of the Mario Bros on our team.
I still doubt it.
Turn into Mr. L now, or I'll whip my wand with one spell and your brother is dead.
Now.
I got it. Turn into Mr. L. I can defeat Kimmick.
Okay then, Kimmick.
I'll turn into Mr. L.
What's the catch?
The catch?
Nothing really.
The catch is...
Ah, perfect. Now that we have the full Count Black army.
Whoa, wait, buddy. That wasn't part of the deal.
Ouch! Okay, showtime, Kimmick. Woohoo!
Oh!
Ouch, that did not feel comfortable.
That didn't even put a dent in his HP.
Yeah. Ouch, I can't beat him. Can't beat him. Ah, that really hurts. And no matter what I do to him, he's like invincible. Yeah.
Yo, Kimmick dude.
Huh? So, you tried to defeat Mr. L. Huh, well, that's a bummer.
Yeah, trying to get him over to turn into Count Black's army.
He's just too stubborn, even in his Mr. L form. I think that Mr. L form has a mind of his own.
Well, I wanted to deliver a message from the Count Black himself. And he says, forget about Mr. L, we don't need him, and yeah, we need to get you to a higher ground.
Oh, well, okay, then that's nice.
Come on! Mom! We'll be right back.
Okay. One question. Why does this place look deserted? And another question. Why do my feet ache? Oh, I don't know. Because we've been walking 2 days straight without food or water. I'm getting cranky here.
Bowser, this little trip is nothing. Did you see through what I've been through in Galaxy 2? Hey, that rhymes.
Well, I'm just not used to going on adventures like you are. Hey, I just realized something. If I didn't kidnap Princess Peach, then you wouldn't be so weak going on adventures. Huh. New strategy.
What the heck did Jesus say?
I don't know, but it's a new strategy that I can use on you when I kidnap Peach.
Alright, who's there? Show yourself.
Huh? Who goes there? Sounded like a little kid.
Oh, I thought you were Gumbario. My mistake. You know, you guys really need to do something about that bomb.
Yeah, whatever. Get out of our way, we don't have time for this. We're heading straight to Star Hill.
I saw Gino heading through there. He said the fastest way there is through the forest maze. If you want me along, I can give you a shortcut.
Fine, the sooner we can get there, the better. Come on, Mario. You're such a hypocrite. Ah! Ow! That really hurt. Whatever. Come on. Whee!
Just like old times, huh, Mario?
So, this place is Star Hill. Last time I've been here was about a few months ago. Wow.
That was your story, wasn't it?
Yep, Team Bowser's story. It's very awesome. Go watch it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure no one goes back and watch the older videos. But anyways, let's explore around here to see if we can find some power stars.
Hey, Gino!
Yo, Gino, do you have like a fresh batch of power stars around here or something? We need them to deactivate a bomb and send it into space so it can explode there.
Did you just come up with that plan in like the last millisecond or so?
Yes, I did. I came up with that plan. That's what we're going to do the bomb once we have all the power stars.
I'm pretty sure I do, but there's a problem. They scattered all over the place before I could collect them.
Great! That's a bummer. Real big bummer. We came all the way to Star Hill for nothing! Nothing! Nothing!
That's the bomb. It just rumbled. We don't have that much time left.
Well, if the bomb made that big rumbling, I wonder what Toadtown is acting like right now. Sheesh.
Okay, people, let's scatter. Gumbo, you look north. I look south. And Bowser, you just look diagonal, okay? We don't have time for this. Wee!
Alright guys, we found three. We can find three more. Ooh.
Explode 3 minutes tops, so you better hurry up unless you want to be decapitated and dead or something.
Yeah, that thing is really creepy.
Yeah, okay, let's get started. 50 seconds remaining.
Okay, that was not a minute.
Whatever.
Okay, then. Okay, I'm going to hurry up and consume all these power stars' power. Consume that one. Yeah.
Hey, this is so far so good. No disturbances yet.
Stop right there! You're not getting away with that call!
Stop that! Snap! Count Black went through so much planning this plan, and I'm not letting some plumber in a red cap ruin it.
Oh yeah? Well, your plan is going to be spoiled.
I cannot let that happen.
Oh yeah?
Well, I can't let you blow up the entire world, and that's just unfair.
You really just for it, buddy.
Ow! 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 Oh! My head! Really?
You're messing with the wrong Mario Brother. Obviously, I'm messing with the right one.
Ow!
Oh yeah? Logan, take this!
Where's the bomb?
Time. we take, all the moves we make, all the pain at stake. I see the chaos for everyone. Who are we? What can we do?
Your heart, 'cause it'll set you.